Radio Graham. A group of university students from Japan recently undertook a short course in English at the University of Canberra. Our homestay guest was Akumi Miyagi.
Could we understand their presentation? Could we hear their presentation? And was their presentation interesting? How interesting was it? They didn't give a mark on the teaching. So they themselves have chosen the winner, and it's my happy job to announce the winner of the Explorer Project competition. And it is... But they did a dramatic love story
なんかバーン。